Generating shipping labels manually can be tiring and time-consuming. Hence, you should opt for an automated solution to do the job. What if you could automate this process and also get notified? In this video, we will see how to auto-generate an email, Australia Post e-parcel and StarTrack shipping labels, with Elix WooCommerce Australia Post auto-generate and email labels add-on. To do this, we need two things. The Elix WooCommerce Australia Post shipping plugin, and Elix WooCommerce Australia Post auto-generate and email labels add-on. This add-on will only work for the Elix Australia Post plugin. Once the Australia Post plugin and the add-on is installed and activated, click on the add-on settings to get started. Only when the add-on is activated, you can see a new tab in the parent plugin settings in this way. In the first setting, you need to choose the WooCommerce order statuses for which you want to configure the label generation and email. You can select one or more order statuses. When a new order moves to one of the selected statuses, the shipment will be created. The shipping label and shipment tracking URL will be sent via email. One important point to remember here is that these settings will be applied to future orders and future change in order statuses. Even if any of your previous orders are in the selected order status, the emails will not be sent. If you wish to send the emails, you need to manually update the order status. In the next section, you need to configure the email settings. The first setting is to select the email recipients. You can send the automated emails to the customer, shop owner, or you can select the custom email option, and enter desired email addresses. Enter other details like sender email address, sender name, this could be your organization's name or your name, subject, and content of the email. The email content text field supports HTML content. You can customize the content as you like. The shipping labels URLs will be appended after the email content. The next section of the settings is related to shipment failed email notifications. There may be instances where the shipment may fail to create, due to an invalid selection of shipping service by customers, or the shipping service may fail to return any rates, or the customer selects another shipping service than Australia Post, etc. In such cases, the add-on can send the shop owner an email notification. The shop owner can then go back to the respective WooCommerce order, create the shipment and generate the labels manually. To enable failed shipment notification, tick the respective checkbox. Further settings appear, where you need to enter desired email subject and content. You can customize the subject and content as you like, or use the default content. After you have done configuring the settings, click on the Save Changes button. When a customer places an order and the order moves to one of the selected order statuses, the recipients will receive an email in this way. You can notice the email subject, sender name, sender email, and email content is the same as you have configured in the add-on settings. You can see the shipping label as well as tracking status link for the package. The recipient can click on the View Label button to view the shipping label. Here's a sample Australia Post e-parcel label generated with our Elix WooCommerce Australia Post shipping plugin. If you want to configure the label settings, you can do so in the label and tracking section of the Australia Post plugin. Also, here's a sample shipment failed email notification sent to the shop owner. In this way, you can auto-generate and email Australia Post shipping labels, with Elix WooCommerce Australia Post auto-generate and email labels add-on. If you have not purchased the add-on, Get it today at lextensions.com. If you don't have our Elex WooCommerce Australia post shipping plugin, purchase it today. This plugin is one of the most popular WooCommerce plugins for Australia Post, offering non-contracted as well as contracted e-parcel and StarTrack services. Follow the links given in the video description, and get started with a smooth WooCommerce Australia Post shipment management. Go follow us on our social media channels, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more informative videos related to WordPress and WooCommerce.